Hey guys, welcome back to CRS 2018. I'm here with High Valley. Welcome to the show.
Welcome back to the show.
It's been a while. Last time we saw you was a couple years ago in Boston.
Yeah.
House of Blues.
That's our first show in Boston ever.
Was it?
A lot has happened since then.
I'd say a lot has happened. I mean, last year you were on Sirius Highways. You were in the Highway Fines.
Yeah, it was.
It's mid afternoon.
Yeah, it is. That was a great tour. We got to go out and take out some of our friends.
Adam Doliak?
Yes.
Yeah, it was fun. It was awesome. We were all over the place, East Coast, West Coast.
Yeah. It was a lot of fun, I'm sure. And then also I saw you around CMA. I was gonna bring that up anyway. They had to like guide me into the party because I had really high shoes on.
Never wear 6-inch heels
on
a sidewalk.
The brick,
or just
down
ever.
Broadway.
Don't
or
ever.
Just ever do that.
I never have.
No. You never tried that?
I've never done it. No.
You never needed the height. That's why.
This is pretty much my highest heel. What is that? 3/4 inch?
No. Let's get a measuring tape. Yeah, those are bigger.
I went with the chubbies because then I don't fall down.
It's at 4.5.
Yeah.
My 6-year-old son saw my wife's high heels on Sunday before church. He's like, so if you wear this in the woods, what happens if a wolf comes?
You die.
Yeah.
That's what happens.
Step on the wolf with your heel.
Oh, that's actually just a good
thought.
Point. That's a very good point. All right, so what else do you guys have coming up for the rest of this year?
We got a new record coming out. It's a new record, but it's not a new song. It's a
Is She's With Me on it?
Yeah.
That's a jam.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
They're not so sure, but, you know, I'm just kidding. I know.
We're incredibly sure.
That's stripped-down acoustic versions of the songs from Dear Life.
Okay, that's exciting. She's With Me gets stuck in my head all the time.
It's a good problem.
Sometimes you wake up and that's like, oh, God, that's in my head still, you know? It's a great song.
Thank you.
You guys are doing so well. I'm really excited for you. It's been a couple years, and I'm like, wow.
We're having a lot of fun, and I remember when we went to this street party in Boston.
Street party, yep.
I think it's our first ever big show.
Oh, really?
The street party was insane.
Yeah, I was going to say, that's a good one to start on.
People as far as you can see, amazing.
Just everywhere, a little bit of drinking.
A little bit.
Yeah, there was some of that.
Now in a few weeks, we're hitting, I think in a 3-week period, we're playing 8 different
tired, not knowing where you are, right? Are you
going to
be in London, right?
Yeah, we'll be in London. We'll be in Australia.
That's a lot of traveling. So.
Canada, London, Australia, and 5 other countries.
You better load
one
up.
One of them to USA.
One.
I've heard of that.
Yeah, I heard it's a cool place to visit. It's very cool.
A lot of people.
You're going to need a lot of airborne. 2 weeks.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You're talking about like on-flight internet? Airborne?
No, like the Chewy, so you don't get sick.
Oh, it's some kind of candy to
to make sure you have vitamin C, so you don't get the flu.
I think the emergency drug package.
Yeah, it's like that, but you can chew them. It's like candy. That's a nice plug for Airborne.
Well,
hey.
Thanks, Airborne. Send us free vitamins, please.
So why is it called Airborne? Is it specifically for flights?
You know what? That must be what they were thinking, because there is a little airplane. But I discovered that, and I haven't been sick.
Did I just win something?
Yeah.
Ding, ding, ding. I think I just won something.
So you guys have something else coming up, and it has something to do with farms. No?
That's the record.
That's the acoustic record.
Oh, okay.
Farmhouse Sessions.
Oh, I thought it was a TV
featuring
show.
Featuring Farm A and Farm B.
Yeah.
And
multiple farms.
And some cows. Some cows.
You know what, there's horses. If you, obviously, on the record, like when you download it on iTunes, I don't know that you'll be able to hear the cows.
Oh.
Because there are only horses. There were horses in the video. If you go to YouTube, and you can actually watch the Farmhouse Sessions.
You guys might be very confused by all our babble here, right? Just saying.
I'm reading the comments right now, and nobody's confused.
No,
just
no.
Me? Just kidding. All right, so where can everybody reach out to you on the socials?
Oh, Curtis's phone. You want to give me your phone number?
Sure, yeah.
555.
Yeah, 1237.
Oh, yeah.
It's a good number. It's one of the best. We're all over Instagram, Twitter, Facebook,
the socials, you know, everywhere.
All of that stuff.
And they're very good at replying. I will say that. They are. They are very good. So hit them up. All right, guys?
See you there.
All right. Well, congratulations on everything.
Thank you.
Have fun. Take your airborne.
Yeah.
We will. I'm ordering some on Amazon.
Chewy flight candies.
Chewy flight candies.
Love it.
All Hashtag right. paid.
Give us both a sponsorship. That's all we ask for. All right, this is Sarah Russo with Dirty Water Media, and stay tuned for more.